Can you imagine an extraterrestrial disc jockey like listening to radio waves from space?